students observed that this is not part of the perimeter. This is also not part of the perimeter. And those two lengths are PQ. And how many of those PQs are not part of the perimeter? Assalamualaikum parents and students of PSLE 2024. I am Madam Ida from YMS EduTech Learning Hub. In this video, let's solve question from PSLE Math 2023 Paper 2, Question 17. Let's read the question together. Figure 1 shows a trapezium which has a perimeter of 96 cm. This is figure 1 here. The perimeter is 96 cm. Chia Yu joins three such trapezium to form figure 2, which has a perimeter of 204 cm. Figure 2 has a perimeter of 204 cm. Question A. Find the length of BQ. Part B. Chia Yu joins another four such trapeziums to form figure 3, which has an area of 1,932 square centimeter. Find the length of RS. Let's solve part A together. In part A, we are asked to calculate the length of PQ, and we know the perimeter of one trapezium consisting of 96 centimeter, and when the three trapeziums are joined together, the perimeter is 204 centimeter. Students observed that this is not part of the perimeter. This is also not part of the perimeter. And those two lengths are PQ. And how many of those PQs are not part of the perimeter? We have two over here, and we have another two over here. Meaning to say, if we're going to multiply the perimeter of figure 1 by 3, that is the total perimeter if the trapeziums are separated. But because they are joined, 4 of the PQs are not in the 204 cm. Hence, we can already form our equation. For part A, let's find out what is the total perimeter of 3 trapeziums. 3 multiplied by 96, that gives us 288 centimeter. If I'm going to subtract the 288 centimeter by 204 centimeter, that will be the length of the 4 PQs. This is 84. Therefore, the length of PQ is equals to 84 divided by 4, and that gives us 21 centimeter. Now let's go through part B together. We are asked to calculate length RS. RS is here. Earlier in part A, we have already calculated PQ, where PQ represents the height of the trapezium. We're going to label that on our figure 3. This is 21 centimeter here. That's also 21 centimeter here. This is RS. I'm going to outline that in yellow, which is also the same as here, RS. What we are given is the total area of these four trapeziums. Notice that we can easily see that there are two rectangles there. We are going to solve finding RS by finding the area of a rectangle. What we're going to do is to divide 1932 by 2, and that gives us 966. This is the area of one rectangle. Therefore, we can easily find RS by dividing area with the breadth of the rectangle, which is 21 cm, and we'll get the total length. After which, we can find RS by subtracting the length with 12 cm as well as 21 cm. So let's do that together. Area divide by breadth, we get the length, which is 46 centimeter, and therefore RS is equals to 46 minus 12 minus 21, and that gives us 13 centimeter. I hope you find this video useful in helping you to solve composite figures, just like this question. I'll see you in the next video, inshallah. Bye-bye.